Hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel InfoSN in Education Video. So here I am with the BITSET exams in 2023. As you all know, today is the last date for session 2, but some students have not able to attend the examination due to class of other examination. So they will be allowed to attend the examination tomorrow, that is on 23rd. But the most important thing is that earlier they provided the time from 2nd June up to 23rd of June for the choice, filling, preference order, everything, application for the BITS counseling process, that is BIT iteration process. But now they have extended it up to 27 site wise. You can check on the screen. I am providing you the screenshot of the website. So they have provided the time more to apply, as I already predicted earlier they will surely provide, because up to 23rd the examination is going on. That is 22nd earlier date, but now many people will be appearing on 23rd. So without knowing their marks, how they will apply for the counseling process? So they may extend it more, but as of now up to 27 you can do the choice filling. The second session of examination is going on, that is today is last day. Officially tomorrow it will be last day, but unofficially you can say today, because tomorrow very less student will appear. But the thing is, from last session, this session is a little bit tougher, as I provided you the review also of some days of the examination. So the important thing is that you have to go with the current year trend, as I will be providing you the marks versus branch. It is updated marks versus branch soon in this same channel. You can watch my previous video also. That will be 2-3 marks changes that I will be making in my next video. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting everything. And if you need the complete counseling guidance for all iteration of BITSET, that is up to admission is done, I will be guiding you which campus you should put first and second, every type of branches I will be discussing, the order of the preferences, so that you will not make mistake, because later you will not able to change the choices. And also there will be a correction window of the choices change, that is after 27 there will be 2-3 days of correction window. You can correct in that also. So up to that time also you can contact me. After that also, once you join the iteration process, if you find the difficulty whether to go with BITS colleges or any other colleges, I will be advising you for that also, so to be able to take the right decision and you will able to do the BTech with the best college that is available for you this year with best possible branch. So this was the latest update regarding the BITS counseling process that has been extended up to 27. You can do the choice filling, decision making, everything up to 27. After that also there will be a correction window to fill the choices. So this was the complete information regarding BITS current status I have provided you. Hope you find this information very useful for you. Just subscribe the channel so that you will get all the news and update at the right time in the same channel. So please try to subscribe. In the next section of the video, you will be able to check the detail of my guidance process, not only for BITSET but for all type of counseling I will be guiding you, including BITSET. Thank you. Here I would like to explain you about my complete counseling guidance. It is important. This is time for your admission and you need a proper mentor who can guide you for the best possible college, best possible branch, because you have multiple options whether you need to go with this or that. Everything will be discussed here. That is complete college selection, that is for BTech, all counseling across India. For complete guidance and mentorship, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number, or on the number available on the screen also you can contact, that is through call or WhatsApp number as well. Here I will be considering all type of counseling. Here I will provide you complete college selection, college comparison, choice filling, that is personalized choice filling you will be getting, and priority order, what should be your order, because this is unique thing, because there can't be a same type of choice filling for every student, as every student are having different type of interest, different type of rank and different type of expectation. First contact me, then do the registration. It is not like other people who will take the money on the website and they will text you after 5 days, or they may not text you also, they will just mail a choice filling list. They